President Brower, members of the Board of Trustees, university faculty, graduates, families and friends, as Chief Academic Marshal in the university's 115th year, I proclaim the opening of the Graduate and Professional Studies Commencement Convocation for 2016. Please remain standing for the welcome and invocation.
Thank you, Dr. Campbell. All right, seriously, how many of you thought we would be dry at this moment? We made it. Well, it is my privilege to welcome you today on behalf of the Board of Trustees, the university faculty and staff. And it really is a privilege to welcome this graduating class of 2016. With your friends and family members here to celebrate with you. Welcome to this beautiful, historic, and continuously dry Greek amphitheater. Graduate, this day marks another significant step in your life, in your goals, and in your professions. This university community welcomes you to this grand and beautiful setting, which has symbolized our teaching and shaping and sending work now across these last 115 years. We have done our best to prepare you, and now, as we come to this moment, to wish you God's best journey in your work and in your life. So we offer our congratulations to you today. Please know that we are proud of you and have been privileged to be a part of this stage of your preparation. I hope you enjoy this entire day, celebrate with your family and friends, and mark these moments in your heart and life and memories for the days ahead. In a moment, Jeannie Qualman, a member of the class of 2016 in the Master's of Nursing degree program, will come and offer the invocation. After choral selections, faculty member Dr. Jeff Sullivan will read the university's chapter from the book of Isaiah. Now, Jeannie, please come and let's begin our time together.
Good morning. Lord, thank you for allowing this day to arrive for our students, families, and instructors of Point Loma Nazarene University. May the Lord bless each of us on this special day of celebration. We thank you for always watching over us and keeping us safe during the years of our incredible educational journey. Let us be grateful and give thanks for the support we have received from our instructors and faculty from Point Loma. We would like to thank our instructors and advisors who instilled further knowledge in each of us and gave us strength during our times of uncertainty. We are grateful, Lord, for our teachers, for they continuously delivered inspiration and encouragement for each of us, even when we ourselves may have at times felt a sense of despair. Let us be so very thankful for these people and feel blessed by the unwavering faith they have had in us. We are so grateful for those who have supported and trusted us during this challenging educational path. And for students, may we recognize the true privilege of the many friendships we have formed with one another. Let these bonds be everlasting. Please also bless our families and friends who have faithfully endured this journey with us. Lord, a final prayer for the graduates here today as we anticipate our future. May we be dedicated and caring professionals. May our smiles be sincere and understanding. May our manner be warm and professional. And our hearts be compassionate and giving. May our spirits be hopeful and uplifting to all those who cross our paths. Let us be courageous leaders in all of our future endeavors. Please give us the strength and integrity to be faithful people in all that we do in this life. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
Hosanna, 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 Malines shall cease. Oh, Hosanna! Hosanna! Malines shall cease.
In the printed program, you have the account of how this passage from the Old Testament came to the university's founder, Dr. Brzee, at a critical time in our history. Its truth speaks to us even today. It has since been designated as the university chapter. As is our custom during each commencement convocation, I will read excerpts from this poignant scripture. For Zion's sake, I will not keep silent. For Jerusalem's sake, I will not remain quiet. Till her righteousness shines out like the dawn, her salvation like a blazing torch. The nations will see your righteousness, and all kings your glory. You will be called by a new name that the mouth of the Lord will bestow. You will be a crown of splendor in the Lord's hand, a royal diadem in the hand of your God. No longer will they call you deserted or name your land desolate, but you will be called Hephzibah and your land Beulah, for the Lord will take delight in you. Pass through the gates. Prepare the way for the people. build up the highway, remove the stones, raise a banner for the nations. The Lord has made proclamation to the ends of the earth. Say to the daughter of Zion, see, your Savior comes. See, his reward is with him, and his recompense accompanies him. They will be called the holy people, the redeemed of the Lord, and you will be called sought after, the city no longer deserted. The word of the Lord.
Thank you, Dr. Sullivan. As we begin today, I want to acknowledge some individuals who are here. The chairman of the Board of Trustees, the Reverend Steve Scott, and several of our trustees are joining us today. Thank you for coming, being a part of this special event. In your program, you will see recognition for a number of retiring faculty this year. And in this convocation, Dr. Andrea Liston is present and will be concluding her teaching service at the university. Dr. Liston, would you stand that we might recognize you and express our thanks and appreciation? I hope you'll take a moment to read through the short bios that are in the program and have a chance to recognize the deep and significant influence of our faculty, and particularly these who are retiring today. We now come to what I believe is the high point of this commencement convocation. I'd like to invite Dr. Kerry Fulcher, our provost and chief academic officer, to come for this next part of our program. And in addition to this historic time, we're also going to be recognizing degree candidates from four new degree programs. So I would invite Dr. Fulcher to come as we move through this very special and exciting moment of granting degrees. Dr. Fulcher.
Mr. President, it is my privilege as Provost and Chief Academic Officer to present to you the candidates for the degree in this Graduate and Professional Studies convocation, including four new degrees: Master of Kinesiology, Master of Arts in Organizational Leadership, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, and new Bachelor of Science in Arts. Candidates, as I call the name of your degree, will you please rise and remain standing? Candidates for the Master of Arts in Special Education degree, please rise and remain standing. Joining them, the candidates for the Master of Arts in Education, please rise and remain standing. The candidates for the Master of Arts in Organizational Leadership degree, please rise and remain standing. The candidates for the Master of Science in General Biology degree, please rise. The candidates for the Master of Science in the Kinesiology degree, please rise. Will the candidates for the Master of Science in Nursing degree please rise? Will the candidates for the Master of Arts in Teaching degree please rise? Will the candidates for the Master of Business Administration degree please rise? Will the candidates for the Master of Ministry degree please rise? Will the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts degree please rise? The candidates for the Bachelor of Science in Nursing degree, please rise. Mr. President, each of these individuals has fulfilled, or will fulfill this summer, all degree requirements. On behalf of the faculty and by their vote, I am pleased to recommend to you the conferring of their respective degrees.
Thank you, Dr. Fulcher. Now, by the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees of Point Loma Nazarene University and the State of California, it gives me great pleasure to confer upon each of you, effective upon the date of completion of your program of study, the degree to which you are entitled to receive, with all of the rights, honors, and privileges appertaining thereto. Congratulations.
Will the candidates for the Master of Arts in Special Education degree please remain standing and all others be seated. Will those who are to receive the Master of Arts in Special Education please prepare to approach the hooding area as directed by the faculty. And members of the faculty will place a hood on each graduating student's shoulders as a symbol of their academic achievement. Will those who are to receive the Master of Arts in Special Education degree please approach the platform as your names are called? And will those who are to receive the Master of Arts in Education please be prepared to approach the hooding area as directed by the faculty?
Jessica Du O. Melissa Leongson Benedicto. Casey Cheyenne Cooper. Crystal Lee Depew. Tessa Rosa Diderk. Danielle Durkin. Elizabeth Hankels. Lisa Lynn Hess Holly. Jenny M. Kie. Kelly Cozen. Jessica Ariana Lairs. Milam Nicholson. Hugo Enrique Orozco. Allison Kalani Perry. Kimberly Perkins. Crystal Marie Schweitzer. Sadie Marie Ward.
Let's congratulate these Master of Arts in Special Education students. Will those who are to receive the Master of Arts in Education degree please approach the platform as your names are called? And will those who are to receive the Master of Arts in Organizational Leadership and the Master of Science in General Biology degrees please prepare to approach the hooding area as directed by the faculty.
Cynthia Raquel Aguirre. Esmeralda B. Alvarez. Catherine White Amberg. Janet Alejandra Amezcua. Clemente Ayala. Rebecca Ann Bishop. Sarah Cabrell. Jennifer Lynn Cannon. Leonard Chung. Catherine Claybaugh. Nicole L. Clymer. Anna DeMaio. Cecilia Diaz Delgadillo. Lisa Marie Elizondo. Leticia Espinoza. Kelly Lynn Farmer. Kimberly Gail Feaster. Eva Garcia.
Mariana Gomez. Sandy Gonzalez. Karis Elizabeth Blate Hacker. Erin Adele Hamilton. Danielle Lauren Harwood. Rochelle Holloway. Michael Joseph Holt. Ashley Marie Hunter. Mark Russell Hunter. Amanda Isipan. Eustra Eister. Arielle Jackson. Allison N. Kendricks. Tira Shireen Khan. Fernanda Hajar Lee. Ellen Michelle Martinez. Veronica Medina. Dana Michelle Moniger. Gloria Zavala Nunez de Moreno. Christina Marie Narette. Megan Noonan. Brooke Ashley Nugent. Rosa Palacios. Margarita Perez Ibarra. Lonnie Pham. Jamaica T. Prater. Kenya Rangel. Colette Reed. Vivian Alicia Rinden. Claudia Curiel Saldivar. Angelica F. Sanchez. Melissa Sanchez. Virginia Shaw. Lindsay Marie Summers. Tammy Vaught. Victoria Brianne Tulao Wolstenholme. Marilyn Rose Watts. Ruth Villalobos.
Please join me in congratulating these Master of Arts in Education students. Will those who are to receive the Master of Arts in Organizational Leadership please approach the platform as your names are called?
Vanessa Garcia. Kristen Hazenleader. Bethany Johnson. Tanya Kristen Johnson. Russell Evan Kircher. Deborah King. Maria Lopes. Nicole Denise Morales. Timer Pida. Garrison M. Perla. Travis Michael Pryor. Jeffrey Pergonen. Candace Unlike Smith. Samantha Steele. David Stuckey. Sharice M. Young.
Let's congratulate these Master of Arts in Organizational Leadership students. Will those who are to receive the Master of Science in General Biology degree please approach the platform as your names are called? And will those who are to receive the Master of Science in Kinesiology degree please prepare to approach the hooding area as directed by your faculty?
Stacy Renee Bilbin. Douglas Matthew Dolter. Kristen Griffith. Samantha Hicks. Tiffany Ashley Lamb. Matthew Nassant. Kyle Van Meter. Shauna Yassetti.
Please join me in congratulating these Master of Science in General Biology students. Will those who receive the Master of Science in Kinesiology degree please approach the platform when your names are called? And will those who are to receive the Master of Science in Nursing degree please prepare to approach the hooding area as directed by your faculty?
Jennifer Beers. Luik Bosheni. Delaney Shannon Cassidy. Bradley Dobson. Savannah Erskine. Kelly Lynn Greenville. Daniel Carl Hernandez. Henry H. Hill. Kirby Elizabeth Hua. David Richard William Klapmeyer. Jalen Joshua Ledoux Hayes. Brianna Maria Lopez. Matthew P. Mandel. Ashley Nicole Markewen. Andre Christian Mattson. Taylor S. Mellinger. Alana Loreen McKells. Jeremiah Mitte. Ashton B. Montalato. Matthew Montell. Danila M. Naharo. Pratik Patel. Rosie Rodriguez. Tara Yolanda Rogers.
Tara?
Tara Yolanda Rogers. Salvador Saldado. Christian Gerardo Sanchez. Tony Joseph Shanks. Christina Lareras Somer. Kelson James Wan. Mark Andrew Mosmar. Jay Sempori.
That's a mess.
Oh, thanks.
Let's congratulate these Masters of Science in Kinesiology students. Will those who are to receive the Master of Science in Nursing degree please approach the platform when your names are called? And will those who are to receive the Master of Arts in Teaching degree please prepare to approach the hooding area as directed by your faculty?
Nushin Amui Tai Tin Fong. Corey Lee Anaka. Shannon Beaupre. Kenneth James Spychek II. What did I do with you? Jose Luis Chavez Jr. No worry. Andrea Dean. Sarah Eccles. Emily Louise Emmons. Simone Fuliga. Christine L. Holmes. Helen Polaris Janik. Amy Diane Kramer. CJ S. Lee. Mandy D. Lee. Robert Carino Martinez. Quinn Luz Quackenbush. Carla Raimondini. Ryan Russo. Sandra K. Schrader. Elizabeth Schultz. Shelley Marie Sherman. Sarah Spencer. Amber Gwendolyn Sripon. Jocelyn Stout. Bo Kyung Sul. Stephen B. Tan. Jeannie Qualman. Jared P. Truel. Mariana Venegas. Michelle L. Westcott.
Please join me in congratulating these Master of Science in Nursing students. Will those who are to receive the Master of Arts in Teaching degree please approach the platform when your names are called? And will those who are to receive the Master of Business Administration degree please approach the hooding area as directed by your faculty?
Elena Ann Antichevich. Oh, you go right up. Belen C. Avila. Gia Lombardo. Gia Lombardo. Kaylee Grace Gia Lombardo. Danica. Danica Baptista.
Caitlin May Beard. Catherine Booth. Kaylor Blanton Booth. Samantha Renee Botsko. Matthew Bradshaw. Michael Andrew Brasher. Go ahead. Haley Christopher. Erica Dar. Monica Derrick. Paige Alexandra Fisher. Michelle Audrey Marie Demokowski. Diana S. Flores. Elizabeth Folkert. Cassandra R. M. Gonzalez. Laura Lee Elizabeth Haig. Tiki D. Miller. Lucretia A. McGee. Taylor Ray McBride. Orlando Lozano. Michelle Holgate Lord. Rachel Lopez.
Labor.
Elizabeth Labor. Kristen Marie Kapitsky. Dylan Joseph Kane.
Carolyn.
Carolyn Youngman. Brianna Nicole Jones. Andy Jimenez Jimenez. Sarah Ann Jennings. Jessica Hussein. Michelle D. Hopkins.
Thank you.
Dane Cody Herndon.
Dana.
Dana Lynette Marabito. Afton Taylor Otten. Rebecca Suzanne Parks. Amanda Lynn Ramirez. Emily Rogers. Liseth Rojo.
Seligman.
Jonathan Sage Seligman. Megan Kathleen Shaughnessy. Tiffany Kristen Tangway. Taffy Tom. Go, Taffy! Tina Tom.
Vallow.
Victoria Vallow. Sandra Velasquez. Lisa Nicole Watson. Rosie Wirtz. Christy Autumn Whitehead.
Is that it? Okay. Yeah.
Can we congratulate these Master of Arts in Teaching students? Will those who are to receive the Master of Business Administration degree please approach the platform when your names are called? And will those who are to receive the Master of Ministry degree please prepare to approach the hooding area as directed by your faculty?
Kalki Aseged. Melissa Toong Bernal. Francis Aberry Chavez. Reed Tyler Coltis. Kayla Ray Ducat. Martine Echeverry. Lauren Alexandra Gagne. Ronald Joel Guerra. Michael Anthony Guerrero. Michael Hansen. Kate Homer. Chad Keaty. Nicholas Kotafidis. Brian David Larson. Emily Miho Lugman. Josefina Lopez Ramirez. Alexis Lusitana. Samuel Madsen. Christopher McGill.
Come on, Benjamin. You did it.
You did it.
Benjamin Mayava. John Maroney. Brian Martinez. Leticia Morales. Manuel Montal Martinez. Alyssa Brianne Orito. Cherie Elise Owen. Twana Rasul. Nasser Saeed. Samantha Danielle Stockton. Peter Ta. Azrael Tanner. Darcy Renee Van Maurick. Anna Cecilia Vega. Eladio Venagas. Shannon Alea Ward. Zachary Wood. Andrew Paul Wright.
Please join me in congratulating these Master of Business Administration students. Those to receive the Master of Ministry degree, please approach the platform when your names are called. And will those to receive the Bachelor of Arts and the Bachelor of Science in Nursing degree, please prepare to approach the hooding area as directed by your faculty.
Clinton Ellen Augustin. Trevor James Cartwright. Robert Wayne Churchman. Emily Marie Plater. Tess Rutherford.
Let's congratulate these Master of Ministry students. For those who receive the Bachelor of Arts degree, please approach the platform when your names are called.
Jose E. Benuelos. William O. Bertes. Heidi Dominguez. Luciano Gallegos. Harold Randolph Jr. Angelica C. Marie Rodriguez. Brenda Joy Wright.
Wait.
Please join me in congratulating these Bachelor of Arts students. Those who receive the Bachelor of Science in Nursing degree, please approach the platform when your names are called.
Brooke A. Cash. Heidi Costillo Cocta. Maria De La Pena. Chanel Feist. Allison Gold. Christelle Elise Jones. Mark Patrick Cocta. Leanna Louise Lundgren. Stephanie McCallus. Samuel Maurice Pacasio. Anadora Rimando. Janeka L. Schutza. Carrie Ann Waters.
Can we congratulate these Bachelor of Science in Nursing students? And at this time, would the entire class of 2016 in graduate and professional studies please stand once more and receive our congratulations?
Graduates, you may be seated. All right. The baccalaureate. Thank you, we do too. The baccalaureate graduates, would you please join me in standing for the completion of a significant indicator of your degree? So if you received a bachelor's degree, please stand. Okay? Wait. Don't clap yet. All right. There is a long-held tradition that marks the completion of your baccalaureate degree. If in coming up here and back, your tassel has moved to the left side, before we do this, move it back to the right side. All right. One of the indicators of completion of your bachelor's degree is that now you have the proud right of wearing your tassel on the left. So join me, grab your tassel from the right, and move it to the left as a symbol of your completion. And you may be seated. So from here on out, every degree you earn, you'll start on the left. And we'll look forward to you earning more degrees. At the completion of this ceremony, we know that you will be entering into a significant new chapter in your life and in your career. We pray that you will have many opportunities to apply what you've learned and to move into new areas of service. And we have great confidence in you. With this in mind, I'm going to invite Dr. Ron Benefiel, who is professor of sociology and theology, to come and give a special prayer for you as members of this graduating class. After Dr. Benefiel's prayer, I would ask that you would be seated for special acknowledgments before the Point Loma Singers, accompanied by our orchestra, Sings of the University Hymn. As we prepare to pray, would you please join me in standing as Dr. Benefiel comes?
Greetings in the name of the Lord. I have the privilege of leading you in prayer as the first act following the reception of your diploma. At the risk of overdoing it, I want to lead you in three prayers: a prayer of confession, a prayer of petition, and a prayer of blessing. Point Loma Nazarene University is a Christian university. Our intention for you is that you would not only receive an excellent education, but that in your studies and in your interactions with professors and peers, in and through all of your education here, you would know the presence, grace, and strength of the Lord. So I want to invite you to join me in a prayer of confession, a prayer that not only recognizes the holiness, lordship, and forgiveness of God, but also confesses our complete reliance upon God in all of life. Gentlemen, please remove your hats. And would you all please join me in praying the Lord's Prayer, the prayer that Jesus taught his disciples to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. The second prayer is a prayer of petition. Now that you have earned your degree, what are you going to do? I know this may sound preposterous after all the work you have done and all the money you have spent to earn your degrees, but I want to suggest that you give it away. Or perhaps more precisely, that you give yourself away in service to Christ and his kingdom. This is my prayer of petition for you, that you would be used of God for God's purposes. Listen to the prayer of St. Francis of Assisi. I trust it will be your prayer. Lord, make me an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. Where there is sadness, joy. O Divine Master, grant that I may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it is in giving that we receive, it is in pardoning that we are pardoned, and it is in dying that we are born to eternal life. Finally, I'm going to offer a prayer of blessing. It is a prayer that by the grace of God, you would continue to learn and grow, not only in the knowledge of the world, but also in the knowledge and wisdom of God, and that you would know the encouragement of the Holy Spirit as you remember always to keep your focus on Christ in anticipation of his soon return. I would invite you to simply lift your palms up to receive this prayer of blessing. It is a prayer St. Paul prayed for the church at Philippi, as recorded in the first chapter of Philippians. Receive the blessing. And this I pray, that your love may abound still more and more in real knowledge and all discernment, so that you may approve the things that are excellent in order to be sincere and blameless at the coming of the Lord, having been filled with the fruit of righteousness, which comes from Jesus Christ, to the glory and praise of God. Amen. And may God bless you. You may be seated.
You may follow along on page 9 of your program, the words of the university hymn. And now the Point Loma singers. Graduates, we offer our sincerest congratulations today and look forward to great days ahead. In just a moment, it will be my privilege to speak our sending blessing over you as we conclude this convocation. I know there are many who have been a part of this journey with you, and I hope you'll find time today to express your thanks and appreciation to them as well. Graduates, would you join me in standing that I might speak this sending blessing over you before we conclude? Please hear these words from the university on behalf of all of us who've shared this journey with you. Throughout all of your life, may you know and receive God's grace. May God's truth embodied in Christ resource your living. And may God's holiness fill you with love for service to others. May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all, both now, right now, and forevermore. Congratulations. God bless you. We are proud of you. Please be seated. Well, we've been preparing for this moment a long time, and some of you a really long time. We want you to celebrate, to enjoy. And then we want you to leave very quickly. We have 5,000 people who want your parking places. So with our best wishes, hug, smile, get in the car, and come back later. Well, congratulations. If you would join me now in standing for the recessional as we honor the graduating class of 2016.
Yep, grab it, you go.